Well, today we're going to finish Thor, and then we're going to go to Tyr, and then we will go on with Tyr. Now, the guy Stardust Haze, the YouTube friend of mine who I have friends with here on the PSN, he's playing a lot of ranked matches on his channel, and I would do ranked matches, but they usually take forever here on the PS4 to get started, and it does not determine the quality of the player. Now, if I could hook up with him, we would do ranked matches, but he's got a long way to go in the PlayStation Network, Smite, to get to that point. He's got a long way to go on PS4 before he gets to ranked level. So he does it on the Xbox One. But that would be nice if we can collaborate. I mean, that's... See, like I said, the whole thing is you have more options. It takes a while to get to ranked. And for me, with ranked, I never really get good teams anyway. Last season with ranked, I was, I think, 2-1 in Conquest, 1-3 in Joust, and 1-0 in the one-on-one match. I played a guy who was using Hu Yi. I was using Bologna, and I just whooped the shit out of him. So, I killed him like 4 times. He didn't kill me once, and I just... He barely put a dent in my tower, and I just destroyed him. So, I didn't really like that one-on-one thing. To me, the one-on-one thing is a complete... It's the antithesis of what this game is supposed to be about, and what's supposed to harness your skills. I mean... Like I said, like, he was using Hu Yi, I was using Bologna. There's no way you can beat Bologna with Hu Yi unless your shots are so friggin' precise. Because Bologna's a tank, and she can absorb damage with one of her abilities, and... You know, Hu Yi is just flimsy, so even if he almost killed me, like, once or twice, but I just was too strong for him, and... Since I was higher leveled at that point, there was no way he can really do anything. So, I just don't like... It's supposed to be a team game. I don't like the concept of one-on-one matches in a team game. In a game that has advantages and disadvantages to each character for the sake of playing on a team. I don't find that to be entertaining. But... You know, it also gives people, like, let's say I'm in the mood to use, like, a Thor or something like that, and somebody on the other side is using a character that they use all the time, and, you know, I don't use Thor that much. But I just felt like using him. He's gonna kick my ass.
There is battle to be met.
Well, maybe not my ass, but, you know, because I'm the best. But, you know, he's gonna, if somebody that likes to use Thor, but doesn't use Thor all that often, is facing somebody that uses, like, a Neith or whatever... 1,000% of the time, then the most likely the person that's using Neith's going to kill the person that's using Thor. And it's really just a waste of time, so... But whatever, like I said, the ranked matches, they take forever to get moving. You have to wait till everyone bans whatever characters they don't want the opposition to be able to use, and... Ultimately, it doesn't guarantee that you're going to play with anyone that's any good or against anyone that's any good either. Just because you're rank 30 doesn't mean that you... Or level 30 doesn't mean that you're a great player. It just means that you play this a lot. And you could just be hiding behind good players, man. You could be in parties all the time with players that are better than you, and you win a lot. You know, it doesn't mean that you're great. It just means... Or that you help a team. It just means that you play with good... So, like, there are a lot of things about rank. But like I said, this one... More people, I would assume, don't play ranked matches than play ranked matches. This is 5 or 4-on-4, 5-on-5, 3-on-3. And I'm just showing you how each one of these gods can be utilized in each one of these formats.
Minions have spawned.
In the formats where you can actually select your god and there's no weird gimmick bullshit.
You rock.
You know. But of course... Because my teammate sucks such asshole, of course, I never really can show you in good confidence what these that these gods can do, considering my teammates always suck, and, you know. It's just a matter of whether or not the team that I'm playing with sucks less than the team that I'm playing against. See, like right now, just fight the minions. I just want the experience points because I want to level up faster. I guess Toth is going to be on my side, Zippity. Toth is okay. You really got to know how to utilize his abilities. This guy is still going for fucking jungle. Dude, get your ass over here, man.
Your left tower is under attack.
Collaborate. Anytime you're ready, Toth, you can come over here and help. Oh, hey, how you doing? Nice to meet you. Get your fucking ass over here. Why? Wait, I don't understand. So you're a mage where a magical buff would help you out and you take a fucking... You take... I don't understand that at all. I don't understand... No, this guy's gonna come after me. I don't understand at all why you would take an attack speed buff when you're a mage.
Excellent.
Like, what fucking... Especially Toth, who can blast off those three beams. You know, his glyph has a cooldown of, like, 1 second, and those three beams have a cooldown of 5. So what the fuck do you need that for? I help him get a mana buff. What the hell do I need a mana buff for? I was the one that could have used this attack speed buff.
First blush.
Woo-hoo! I mean, I could totally tower dive right now, but I'm not going to do that. No, fuck, cancel. I didn't want to do that. The fuck was that? I didn't press triangle. I was trying to press R1. Or something, I forgot what I was trying to press. I was trying to press something that wasn't the triangle. Triangle! Suck, dick. I just fucking gave you that kill. Oh, man, you're horrible. I handed you a kill. I put it on a fucking silver platter for you. Nox, I'm just looking at your massive tits. Hey, we got a siege juggernaut before the other team. That's pretty impressive. I never have that. The other team always has the siege juggernaut first. Aha, you suck. Oh, stop with your ultimates.
Warrior's tool.
I can't tolerate the fucking ultimate douchebags. The ones that all they do is just stand around and stand around and stand. And then, oh, my ultimate.
On my way. It's too soon to write my name. Your left tower is under attack.
Ah, shit. Fucking undershot it. Yeah, you know what? Why don't you just stand there?
Siege Juggernaut has
Why don't you stay right there, Mercury? Go ahead. That's actually a bad idea for you, because I can that put you closer to me. Toth, you are as helpful as a fucking knife to the ass, man. You do nothing. I mean, the reason why I would charge into that is because I have you to support me against one mage. A slow-moving mage, too. And what did you do? Absolutely nothing. Dude, you're gonna die before me, you dumbass.
Awesome.
You're a fucking idiot.
Has been slain. You rock. You rock. You rock. You rock.
You are a fucking moron, Mercury. Like, you're in my tower area, and you're almost dead. What the fuck sense would that make? Hey, you did something when I wasn't there. You're like Invisible Boy. You can only turn invisible when no one's looking.
No, you go.
Hey, Merc.
Try and keep up.
I don't know what's Hi-Rez's obsession with the clubbing scene.
Juggernaut has been destroyed.
They have this one, they have... Oh, no, not Odin, Zeus. Zeus has that clubbing one that's just idiotic. It's just so bad.
Be right back.
See, the auto-buy in Siege doesn't auto-buy healing items. What, to get a fucking buff dick? Why don't you try tower diving again, dumbass?
Your left tower is under attack.
Wow, Mercury, you're horrible, bro. Like, you're just horrible. Do-do-do-do-do, just so you know, I'm an assassin. I'm not supposed to be, like, the one taking the brunt of everything. So I can't do anything because he's fucking standing there. If Mercury hits you once, you're screwed.
Let's pick up the pace.
Nice shot, Dick.
Your siege juggernaut has arrived.
What? How'd that happen? I don't know what Carnunos is planning, but... Oh, he's getting a buff.
Warrior's tool.
Gotta get those buffs. One, two...
Queen.
Double kill.
Wow, you guys fucking suck. Don't look. I'm gonna say it again. Do you want to know why I'm one of the reasons why I'm the best and I don't die that much? Because when I'm about to die, I fucking bail. When you're about to die, bail. It's not a big deal. Don't stand there and fucking die. Fucking bail. Just because it's 2-on-1. If it's 2-on-1, that gives you an opportunity to get out of there, especially if your teammate's stupid enough to stand there and die with no health left. Hey, it's Khepri. Alright, I'm not doing this by myself. Fuck that.
Get off of them. Your seat.
Yeah, I'll take it. I don't care. Just want to get out of here. But I love that. Because there were two people... I mean, I have a Siege Juggernaut. Obviously, I can warp to the Siege Juggernaut. What the fuck sense would it make for you to attack that?
Enemy has been slain.
When you're almost dead. Nox, I know you're not coming after me one-on-one. I know you're not, because I'll fucking eat you alive. That's just what's going to happen. Yep, there he is.
Siege Juggernaut has been destroyed.
Yeah, I didn't see you coming.
On my way. End of
line.
Your left tower is under attack.
I just wish I had somebody that could warrant more attention.
Let's pick up the pace.
I mean, that works, but it works better if you have
day of judgment. Try and keep up.
Her other ability. If you have that ability sticking you there, then it really works.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Oh, yeah. You're gone. Yeah, run, pussy. I love laughing at little pussies.
Excellent.
If I hit that, though, he would have been dead, too. Again.
An enemy has been slain.
I mean, again, it's kind of like... It's sort of false self-appreciation because this team is horrible. I say that often in these matches, but this team is really bad. Look at Mercury taking on three by himself just to keep them from... Yeah, I mean, this team's horrible. Woo-hoo! All I have to worry about is Nox. The way this guy plays Nox, I don't have to worry about anything. I could just walk in there. Thor does damage with his basic attack like a warrior. I mean, he clearly is supposed to be like a warrior.
Attack middle lane. Okay.
Actually, what I would prefer is just to destroy their towers, but that's alright. You attack middle lane because that's, I guess, what everyone has to do at this point. I mean, we're just destroying this team. We could step up to the Phoenixes together, 2-on-2, and wipe them out. There's no real point in having a Juggernaut at this portion of the game. And it also sucks that you guys are leaving me to myself when I have two people coming after me, both of whom I've killed at least once each.
Siege Juggernaut has arrived.
And why do they have a Siege Juggernaut? Now I'm by myself. So I am going to let them just waltz on in here because you guys are morons. But then again, so is Mercury, so I don't think that really... I mean, you can keep attacking them in the middle lane, but... You know, eventually you're going to have to come here and help me out.
Your enemy has been slain.
I would assume that you'd have to come here and help me out.
Siege Juggernaut has arrived.
And the game's over anyway. Like, why do we have to... It's just clear to me that these four are not going to fucking do anything. Again, the four on that side seem to say, well, you have a mage, you have an assassin, I guess I'll pick a warrior, and I guess I'll pick a guardian.
Siege Juggernaut has been destroyed.
Get out of here.
An enemy has been slain.
A warrior's tool.
Killing spree.
I mean, they're just...
Deicide.
Man, this team's horrible. See, every now and then, I'll face off against a team that's as bad as the teams I usually play with. So, every now and then. Then again, I don't see anybody on their side just sitting around doing nothing and fucking walking in circles in the fountain and laughing the whole time. So, obviously, they're not as bad as the teammates I usually have. Dude, are you fucking kidding me, man? Seriously?
Rampage!
You must be a fucking idiot. Did you get past the third grade? I don't understand. How would you attack? You have no health left. I'm three levels above you, and you attack me? Oh, you guys are horrible. Just for fun. Oh man, that was pathetic. I think that was Hi-Rez's attempt to make up for the previous games I had with Thor. No, Dick. I think that was their attempt to make up for that bullshit. Because this group that I played against was so bad. Mercury, whatever your name is, I want to get your name, because do me a favor, man. Don't ever play this game again. Seriously. Like, you're just fucking horrendous. Aside from the fact that he missed every spot, the guy's attacking with no health at all. I didn't even hit my ultimate, and I still killed that. Oh, there we go, finally. What's your... Chaotic Lab Cat. Yeah, you know what, bro? You probably are a Lab Cat, because I don't think a human being can play that bad. All right, so there we go. We've gotten him to level 2, and we're done with Thor. We finished 2 and 3 with him, so now we're going to start one of my favorite characters in the Norse category, Tyr. Start him next.